All right, Skulls. It's been a while since we met.
I know. Don't be too hard on me.
Well, I'll be nice. I'll be a nice younger brother.
Yeah. Let's see what you got.
All right.
Well, if you're playing tennis and you don't know the Sampras name, you're not really playing tennis.
When I hear the name Sampras, the first thing is clear, champion. We think of Pete.
I mean, I think Pete's one of the greatest players of all time.
One of our greatest champions ever in the game.
I remember one match I played. I looked over and I saw Pete Sampras in the stands. And I was like, there's no way I'm going to lose in front of Pete Sampras. And I won.
Oh, sorry. I just gotta make sure I'm still better than you.
I know, always.
And then getting to know Stella through her coaching career at UCLA, you see the same qualities and the very same traits.
Stella obviously was not only a phenomenal player, but is a phenomenal coach.
She's definitely a legend now as a coach.
Just a ton of respect for her, what she's done as a player and as a coach.
You're not getting tired, are you?
No, it's just easy.
Well, Stella I happened to coach against when she played at UCLA. Extremely good doubles player.
I had the invaluable experience of recruiting Stella as an young assistant coach at UCLA. I remember having dinner at their house and having Pete wide-eyed because the UCLA coaches were actually at his house.
You were such a cheater.
Who I was?
Yeah.
Well.
We had to have mom and dad watch us hit.
Yeah.
Watch us play.
Yeah.
Well, her name, it's annoying for me because it helps him in recruiting. I'm sure from her standpoint, picking his brain and learning from him has been invaluable.
Oh, here you
yes.
go. Nice playing, Stella.
Thank you so much.
When I hear the name Sampras, another word that jumps to my mind is family and the bond and the incredible personal qualities that have been bred in the Sampras family.
She's the best college coach in the country, Stella.
Oh, boy.
Got him.
You're crazy.